Crooked Hillary is doing no more public events until after the debate. They say she's doing debate prep, but really, she's just resting. She's resting. Tell you what, for what she's done, they should lock her up. She's disgraceful. It's disgraceful.